it just seemed like too good an opportunity to miss, that with this exhibition here and an exhibitionist like Grayson, that this had to be the time when we made Claire's. And so we invited the fashion students to come and make Claire in a day, and that is absolutely what they've done. And the response from them and to the tapestries has been just incredible. And apart from anything else, we've used Tea Palette as a complete workshop, an atelier, a studio upstairs, and then we've used the gallery downstairs as our catwalk, our red carpet, our film, our theatre, and shown the students how you make work in a working environment and then you objectify it and you wonder where it's come from. It's magic. And not many places can facilitate that, but Tea Palette can and have